Feel free to dance, feel free to
welcome to town.
Let's do it.
By the palm tree, can I hear you? Yeah. You know,
Vocal levels good?
If that last song didn't make you want to dance, this song might make you want to dance. But I don't know. Alright, ready?
I said, I see there.
Sunscreen? Be honest. I feel like you do. You seem like it'd be a wise choice.
They're in the shade. You guys made a good choice.
They're in the shade, though. That's right. We should be in the shade. You guys want to switch?
Yeah.
Switch. All right.
What?
That's right.
I'm fine, dude.
Hey, what do we have next? Suicide Blonde?
Up next, we have a song called Suicide Blonde. We are 205.
All right. Here we go. Give my phone number out to a few people. Hey, we should play the PG version of this next one, yeah?
You getting any calls yet?
I got a couple.
Nice.
Let's do Get the Funk Up.
Yeah.
Or Get Your Hands Up. Let's do that one. Let's do Get Your Hands Up.
This next one coming up is called Get Your Hands Up. Most people have them, so if you have them, put them in the air.
We're trying to be kid friendly. My main influences are Jimi Hendrix, The Wiggles, and
your first grade teacher.
Mr. Rogers, first grade teacher. A lot of killer guitar players.
I was just picturing your amp.
Alright, yeah, get to my tuner. Hey, how many here think we're funny? Let's get a raise of hands. See, one.
Oh, we got two.
Two. I feel like our hand's halfway up.
I see three.
I'm good with people like 6 to 12. He likes us.
I always like you guys.
Yeah, okay. I've got some stand up. If you guys really want to hear it, I mean, since everyone's raving.
Alex, give him a quick joke.
Okay. It's three samurais and a loaf of bread in a row.
Alright, no. Ready? Hang on.
You're taken already, Alex.
I know.
I've got another 6-year-old home.
Don't keep the hopes up.
Hey, it's hot. Do you guys bring sunscreen?
No. You max spray him up.
I need
yeah,
some.
You're in direct sunlight right now.
Yeah, I'm burning.
I didn't bring
I feel
it.
Like,
Why are you fucking kidding me? Go get it.
Hey, what are we doing? Are we doing that? You going to do that?
You need some sunscreen?
I would love some sunscreen.
All right, I'm going to run to the van.
Okay, we'll play an instrumental. Everyone here is wondering what's next. I'm sweaty. My eyes hurt.
Hotel California, do you guys know that one? I do.
Super loud.
I could not hear you guys as soon as I left that area right there.
For real?
Yeah. I need a haircut. Hey, how many people here think I need a haircut?
Are you serious?
How many people would give me one?
Feeling good?
Oh. How's tired? What's up?
Spray
you
down?
Here
we go. Come on.
Oh, he's so loud. Does anyone want me to take my shirt off and get sprayed? Anybody? I've been doing a lot of sit-ups.
Yeah.
I look decent. I'll give myself about like a 4.
Cam, you don't need it.
I do.
Cam doesn't need it.
I get heat rash.
Look at this guy. This guy thinks he needs sunscreen.
I get heat rashes.
He doesn't get heat rashes. He got a staph infection, though. That's a real story.
That's real.
That was from jail.
That was not a joke.
That was wild. No, it's not a joke.
That is real. Traffic tape.
Hey, Zach, what are you doing?
This is Cam. I have a couple questions.
Oh, You want to rub it in next time?
Yeah, I can't rub it in.
I'll test your hands.
Oh, I could have told you guys that.
What's up?
Oh, yeah, your hands are super sunscreen.
Hey, what do we do? No one's here. Hey, do you want to stay? Just hang out? Yeah, there are ladies coming. I promise. I called like 40. Okay, he doesn't think I'm funny. What's next? Sex Panther?
I'm trying to make a business deal right now.
I think you're funny, I'll say.
Say, hell, you see, I like that guy. You want to have. We need more people. Let's go to, hey, do you guys want to all just take a trip to Mexican food?
Yeah.
On Main Street. You got a beer? Let's get a beer.
And they got $3 beers.
They have $3 bills, yeah, over there. And they were really, really,
They're actually sticks now. I don't want to get the waitress in trouble.
Over, I'm not sure.
Hey, how you feeling back here, man?
Awesome.
Hey, do your eyes burn?
No.
That's just me?
Okay.
Oh,
205. Is this the Buena Park? Wait. The Source! Happy to be out at the Source today, not the Buena Park downtown.
I don't know. What are we playing?
Daniel?
Hey,
thank you for getting us out here today.
What are you
good? Always a pleasure.
Do you want to play Answer, or do you want to play Circus, or do you want to play Butterfly?
Check us out at 205band.com.
What do you guys want to do? Let's play Circus? Y'all play Circus?
Looks like there's another band coming up next. What's your guys' name?
Tell us.
The next band right there.
How good are you at NHL 15 for Xbox 360? We're pretty good. We were on the battle. We want to see how good we are. Hey, do you guys want to hear a song? Over there, do you want to? You want to hear a song?
Yeah, we totally do.
All right, just dance. Dance for at least 30 seconds. I'm going to keep my eyes on you.
What is it? Is it the Butterfly?
Oh,
I'm gonna go get some more.